less than a gallon jug filled water. Did that make sense? Remington, US model, 1903, sporterized. It's in 30-06. Got the Lyman peep sight on it. Gonna be shooting the Lyman 210 grain round nose cast bullet, my hand load. Just wanna make sure that I'm still got 100 yard zero with that set for my 250 yard 150 grain zero. Well, let's see. I'm gonna hit below it. Yep, right below it. So, it's just a little bit off, but that's not bad. I'll take another shot. Yeah, that hit low and then hit the target somewhere. Shrapnel. I don't know where the hell the leak's coming from shrapnel. I'm gonna put it upside down. Shattered the lid pretty good and shot it about 10 foot in the air. And it came back down right there. Looks like I hit the lid right under the lid. So it's probably a 50 yard zero or something. And I got a torso target. What you doing there, Gator? Okay, now I'm gonna be shooting a Hornady 150 grain full metal jacket, my hand load, 260 yards. Well, real good hit right there. Nice.